Hello?
Hello.
Hello, John. How are you?
Mr. President, how are you this morning?
Pretty good, John.
Looks like we had a big event down at Cape Canaveral a while ago.
Well, we're watching it. We hope it works out all right. We got a long ways to go, and these boys are kind of running rings around us, but we don't get hot until we get real behind, and we start looking for somebody to make a scapegoat out of.
Yeah.
Dick Russell called me when Sputnik 1 went up and said, "My God, you've got to go to Washington. I cannot go up there and hold his hearing, but somebody's got to," and we just played hell. And we were behind, and we started getting caught up, and then Congress started raising questions, but we got everything we asked for in the manned space flight, and we think that we got a fair chance to keep up with these people by 70.
We should keep up.
Oh, this research is the most important thing we can do.
Some people see it, but
John, 75% of the things that we will be making 25 years from now, we have never heard of now. That's how fast this world changes. And in the year 2000, we're going to have 80% of our people, over 300 million, living in the cities of the country. And this damn world's shifting and changing so fast.